After spending time in Kansai, we made our way to Tokyo. A day trip from Tokyo takes you to the majestic snow-capped Mount Fuji, the symbol of Japan. It is the highest peak in Japan, standing at 3,776 meters, surrounded by five lakes. Lake Kawaguchiko is one of the five lakes that offers an impressive view of Mount Fuji. Kawaguchiko is accessible from Tokyo by bus or train. We had our Japan Rail Pass, so we took a train from Shinjuku Station to Otsuki Station and transferred to the train taking us to Shimoyoshida Station. The journey will take about 2 hours and 40 minutes and will offer great views of the Japanese countryside and the old man. And there, we had our first view of Mount Fuji. Just one station before Kawaguchiko Station, you have Arakurayama Senden Park, from where you can see both Mount Fuji and a five-storied pagoda, the most prominent view of Mount Fuji. There you have an observation deck which can be reached by a trail, or you have a good climb of 400 steps. So be ready, spend your energy to have a spectacular view of your lifetime. From the observation deck, the vermilion Chureto Pagoda with Mount Fuji in the background gives you an enduring view captured in your heart rather than a camera. November in Japan shows you beautiful colors of autumn. A train ride from Shimoyoshida takes you to Fuji Kawaguchiko, abandoned with nature, restaurants, and hot spring resorts. From here, you can get into Kawaguchiko sightseeing bus and explore other places around the area. We decided to go to Oshino Hakkai. It is a set of 8 ponds in Oshino, a small village near Kawaguchiko. The 8 ponds get water from the melted snow from the slopes of Mount Fuji. Water filters down the mountain through porous layers of lava, resulting in very clear spring water. The place offers you such positive vibes and aura, so just live in the moment. This is water from the melted snow of Mount Fuji. Here, there is a challenge to dip your hand for 30 seconds in the freezing cold water. Hey, and Chandu went for that challenge.
30 seconds.
And wow, he did it! You will find many restaurants, souvenir shops, and food vendors around the ponds which sell local products. Now we were again back to the town area to go to Mount Fuji Panoramic Ropeway. The ropeway takes you to an observation point near the summit of Mount Tenjo, from where Lake Kawaguchiko and Mount Fuji can be seen at its full glory. The ropeway can get much crowded, so plan your day accordingly. The beauty of nature leaves you astounded, and we lived that day to the fullest.